Hello folks, today we'll see like how we can use Terraform to automate the big IP, right? So how we can use Terraform to automate big IP, F5 big IP, right? So for folks who are new to F5 big IP, F5 big IP is an application delivery controller or ADC from F5 networks. It provides a wide range of features like load balancing, security features, as well as traffic management for applications. So typically it will be big IP will be like sitting in front, right? And then you will have clients here accessing. So typically what you will be having is that all your applications, for example, you will have applications, and all these applications will be behind the big IP, right? For example, this is your big IP device. So all your application will be behind the big IP, right? So basically you will have client traffic coming in, and big IP will provide, act as a proxy for your applications. And these are your applications, right? So big IP will be acting as a proxy for all this application. So now, how do you configure the big IP, right? So there are various ways to configure. You can obviously go ahead and configure using the GUI or general user interface, or you can also configure using APIs, like you can do curl and configure that way. Or you can use Terraform or Ansible, right? So in this video, basically, we'll be talking about how we can use Terraform to automate the big IP, right? So there are various advantages of using big IP. It provides availability for and as well as scalability and performance for your applications. So by distributing your traffic across multiple servers, and it also provides advanced traffic management capabilities. So big IP can be deployed in various places in the network. You can deploy it in the cloud or on premises as well. It can load balance various protocols, like for example HTTP, HTTPS, TCP, and many more. Some of the key features of big IP include intelligent traffic management, right? So you can manage the traffic however you want. So we support iRule as well, so we'll talk about that also. So you can maneuver the traffic as per your need. So we also support advanced security features. It also supports advanced security features like WAF, advanced WAF, or DDoS protection, and so on. And it also optimizes your performance, and obviously, you can also automate and orchestrate your big IP as per your needs. The purpose of F5 big IP is to provide powerful and flexible solution for managing and optimizing the delivery of application in your environment. So basically, big IP will provide organization availability and scalability and performance for their applications, while also making sure that those applications are secured, and it also reduces the cost. Now let's talk about Terraform, right? So Terraform, let me clear this. Terraform, you must have heard about it, is an open source tool that allows users to define and provision infrastructure as code, right? So it can be used to automate the process of creating and updating, and as well as destroying infrastructure resources. So with Terraform, actually, user can describe their infrastructure using high-level human-readable configuration language. So basically, if you know, Terraform uses HCL language, high-level language. Using this, actually, it's a descriptive language to create and manage resources across variety of cloud providers, as well as for on-premises environment. So Terraform can be used to automate the provision of wide range of resources, including servers, networks, load balancer, and so on. So using actually Terraform, you can also use to create Terraform modules, and those modules you can use it repeatedly, right? Which can be used to create consistent, repeatable infrastructure deployment. So the concept of using Terraform is to simplify, so basically simplify and automate the process of provisioning, updating and deploying infrastructure. So we'll see more details on Terraform. Actually, I can share some of the details one sec. So this is the web page for the Terraform provider. So basically, Terraform supports F5 BigIP Terraform provider, which is a plugin which helps basically you to configure the BigIP, right? For example, when you are using the provider, this is an example usage. So you define the Terraform block and then you say like what is the source you are using. So what is the source is actually the BigIP provider. You can define the version, and then in the provider block, you define BigIP, and then you provide the address, username and password for the BigIP, right? And that's how you will basically be, that's how the Terraform provider will be able to talk to the BigIP. So these are the things actually which you need to initially use, configure the BigIP, right? So to connect to the BigIP. And then there are various resources. Like for example, let me show you this. So if you want to configure the BigIP, you can use this, you use the Terraform provider and then you use this resource, BigIP AS3. And then you can basically use the JSON payload to configure the BigIP. So we'll talk about AS3 also in detail. So here is an example AS3. Let me increase this font actually. It's pretty. So here is the AS3 document, or the here is the AS3 JSON. So here you can see that the class is AS3. Then this is the basically there is declaration. Then you have the sample 01 is actually the tenant. And then under that tenant, you will have application, right? And in this, the class of application, so it is currently this example, you have service HTTP as application, where you define the virtual address and then you define the pool members. So virtual address is where the clients will be accessing. So if they want to access this application, the servers, they will use this as to come into the BigIP, and BigIP will basically load balance across this pool, right? So these are the pool members. So this is an example. So this is how you basically will configure the BigIP. So you will use this AS3 to deploy the configuration using the Terraform resource, and that we'll see. Thanks for watching.